Everything is in place. I've routed you as straight a path to the launch platform as I could. I don't believe our enemies are aware of what we're attempting, but you should still prepare for heavy resistance. I've gained remote access to the launch facility's subsystems, but someone is already in here. House Salvation splicers are hacking the launch mainframe. You need to find a splicer and liberate the security scanner protocol from them. I won't be able to secure the launch without it. Automatically detect which consoles have been tampered with and highlight them. It'll also highlight other tampered devices, so keep an eye out. Now, get us access to those terminals, and I'll have Anna perform a remote hack from here. System cleared. Launch codes accepted. Priming the pods for launch. Guardian, it's time. Get in.
I can't believe it. You're actually on Seraph Station. Feed looks good. Receiving you loud and clear.
You should be able to decompile your scanner protocol at that terminal by the door to gain access. You're on the far end of the station, so we have a lot of ground to cover. Let's get moving. Scanner protocol is offline. Keep an eye out for splicers who have new scanner protocol codes. Thank you.
Okay, so that's definitely a trap. But the splicers must be able to get through there. Maybe the scanner protocol can reveal something.
can't bypass security, but I think I have an idea. Play along. You need to surrender to House Salvation. One of Eramis's captains has put an order to bring you in alive so that he can present you to her as a trophy. Make some noise to draw their attention. It'll help sell the bluff.
She's here? Of course. That must be how Zivu Urath plans on co-opting the Warsat network. The Hive can't do it on their own, so the Witness sends Eramis and her splicers in to assist.
believe they fell for that. Transmat access acquired. Weapons incoming. Neutralize the crew and get to the front of the catch. You're going to need to jump carefully to get back down to the station.
Thank you.
bay up ahead. You can get back inside there. one of Eramis's lieutenants, but he died on Europa.
His name was Praxis. You killed him. The witness has returned him to us. As it will return all Elixni slain by the machine spawn's hand.
Thank you.
orders into that console. House Salvation has more ships inbound.
Initiated a station-wide security reboot. It should disable orbital defenses and clear an exit.
About a half dozen House Salvation catches inbound. Get to your ship and get out of there.
Fallen. First those scavengers sully my facilities on Europa, and now they're scurrying aboard the Seraph station. Unacceptable. Who knows what kind of havoc they might wreak? The technology their splicers could damage or destroy. I will see those vermin exterminated and the Warsats returned to our control. But first, we must finish reconstructing Rasputin. At present, it is in no condition to be uploaded to the Warsat network. Continue retrieving submine data for reintegration. In the meantime, I will search for a more expedient way to restore Rasputin. Once again, it falls to me to act as humanity's savior.
My brother used to regale our people's children with the most fantastic stories. Twin kestrels who shared one heart and led a flock of birds against an unstoppable storm. A dragon born into the palm of a maiden's hand, but one day grew so large that it devoured the entire world. He spun tales about the Elixni, too. Weavers who transformed into wolves. Dancers. Who became devils?
You're baiting me. It won't work. I've seen what your influence does. Mizrax thinks he can make peace with the last city. His daughter tells stories like your Aldrin.
And the world is better for them. Aren't you tired, Eramis? I am.
Now you're wasting my time.
All people like you and I have is time. I spend mine thinking about everything I've lost. And what I'd give to get it back. You wonder the same.
Do not presume to know my mind.
You named your house Salvation, like something straight out of Aldrin stories. Ido's stories. We both want the best for the future. But we've pretended to be people we're not for so long that we've forgotten what else we are. Not just a queen. Not just a Kel. A sister. A mother. Eramis? Are you there?